there is nothing like the pride that you can take, whether it's as an involved citizen, an elected leader, or a an employee of a Department of Transportation, in seeing that you shaped the community that you live in. You literally designed people's commutes, including your own. And by the way, life-saving work. You know, you save five lives on a hilltop in a war zone, and you'll rightly get a medal. You could save dozens of lives at a risky intersection by a better design. And there might not be a medal for that, but there's an enormous reward in knowing the difference that you're going to make.
Tell me about it. I have to eat a whole bottle of Prozac just to get through the second part of the month.